Shutdown failed. Warhead anti-sabotage systems failed. Connections offline. Multiple unauthorized runaways detected at Subbase 6BX. Elite Security Unit, Lab and Tech. Prosecute, Pathos, Stamina, India, with Extreme. Emergency. Innovation Incorporated thermal power plant is under threat of unauthorized thermal nuclear warhead detonation. Attention, all high security area personnel, you are required to attempt an emergency manual shutdown of the thermonuclear warhead located topside, high security area. All unauthorized personnel are to be eliminated on site. Do not enter the high security area if you don't have a security pass of 5 or higher. The thermal nuclear warhead will be armed in T minus 90 seconds.
So I'm getting orders to evacuate, so I guess this is the real deal, huh? For real though, I'm getting caught here. I advise one.
Detonation will occur in T minus 110 seconds. Abandoned facility. Warning, unauthorized personnel detected in facility mainframe area. Unauthorized mainframe access detected. Warning, unauthorized mainframe shutdowns detected. Facility communications offline. Facility defense systems offline. Thermal generators offline. Reactor core connections offline. Emergency bunker life support systems offline. Attempting reboot. Error. Mainframe breached. Unauthorized data transfer detected.
Warning. Complete mainframe shutdown activated. Facility announcement system now running with pre-recorded messages. Attention. Emergency bunker life support systems offline. Please evacuate to the secondary emergency rocket launch silo. T-minus 30 seconds. Complete facility lockdown activated. All blast doors are now closing. T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Did you miss me? How many countless lives have you torn apart this time? You know why you're here, and it's always nice for you and I to have these little chats. Oh dear, that was very unfortunate. I wonder why this someone or some group would sabotage the facility in such a destructive way. Think about the innocent people, man. Who knew a power plant would be holding thermal nuclear warheads? Oh well, you should have done a better job at stopping it, but everyone makes mistakes, right? Thank you for coming to my TED Talk and I will see you later.